Hey, it's time to dispel a couple myths. Number one, that Greg Gianforte has the business acumen necessary to run the state. Number two, that he has any kind of morality necessary to run the state. Yesterday, we did a press conference in Helena highlighting the ways in which 130,000 Montanans are being harmed because Greg Gianforte kicked them off their health care coverage.
Why is the entire process of applying, submitting documentation, and even getting a hold of someone to answer your questions feel like you're climbing Mount Everest daily?
Other states handled this process very cleanly. Not Greg Gianforte. Kids are being harmed.
When kids lose health insurance, they can die or they can have very serious consequences. Medicaid can act as the silent protector of tens of thousands of children in our state.
Very, very vulnerable people, workers in our economy are being harmed.
We are single parents. We're families. We're homeowners. We are working sometimes even multiple jobs.
And Greg Gianforte has the gall now to say his response today was, yep, it's working exactly like we planned. So just remember that. If you have a fancy lobbyist and you need a favor, Greg Gianforte can take care of you. Otherwise, he's using government to harm people. Montana, it's time to get our state back.
Mercy, will we overcome this? Yeah, one by one, could we turn it around?